Do you know Karl Marx? How about Friedrich Engels? Well, we shall be talking about them in a bit. My name is Teacher Izzy, and I'm here to help you in this learning journey. Let's examine the picture on the board. What is the picture all about? What kind of discrimination is shown in the picture? How does discrimination affect a person's life? Let's answer all those questions as we go along with our discussion about Marxist literary approach. So, what is Marxist literary approach?
Marxist literary approach is a loose term describing literary criticism based on socialist and dialectic theories. It views literary works as reflections of the social institutions. Marxist literary approach focuses on how literary works are products of the economic and ideological determinants specific to that era. Critics examine the relationship of a literary product to actual economic and social reality of its time and place.
Now let's talk about the proponents of Marxist literary approach.
Marxist literary approach originates from the works of the 19th century German philosophers Karl Marx and Friedrich Engels. Marx was a German political thinker who wrote about economics and politics. Marx thought if a place works together, runs on wage labor, then there would always be class struggle. Marxism is a political theory which focuses on the struggle between capitalists and working class. He believed that this conflict would immediately lead to a revolution in which the working class would overthrow the capitalist class and seize control of the economy. Marxists believe that if the working class makes itself the ruling class and destroys the basis for class society, there will be classless society. In Marxist society, there is no government anymore. In this theory, those who own property and means of production are the bourgeoisie, while the working class is called the proletariat.
What are the goals of Marxist literary approach?
The simplest goal of Marxist literary criticism include the following. 1. An assessment of the political tendency of a literary work, determining whether its social content or its literary form are progressive. 2. Analyzing the class constructs demonstrated in the literature.
Let's analyze a popular children's rhyme using Marxist literary approach. Patrick K. Patrick cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it, roll it, and mark it with a B, and put it in the oven for baby and me. This popular children's rhyme is a perfect example of ruling class versus working class. In the first line, you will notice that a rich man owns a bake shop and has a baker. Going on in the next line, you will notice that the baker is instructed to bake a cake as fast as he can. This reflects the ideology of those in the ruling class that the working class should serve them as fast as they could. The ruling class believes that the baker should bake for them to save them from all the inconveniences. Unfortunately, the baker, typical worker of the working class, faithfully serves the ruling class all his life. There you go, the Marxist literary approach. In my succeeding video, I will talk about the feminist literary approach. Check the description box so you can find the link to moral philosophical literary approach, formalist literary approach, and structuralist literary approach. Always remember the words of Socrates: the life which is unexamined is not worth living. So, I hope you learned something from our discussion today. I hope to see you again in our next video lesson. To get notified of the new video lessons, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and tap the notification bell. Bye everyone! Thanks for watching!